It shall not cleave to me. A foreign shall depart.